acid bases and salts. Hello students, in this video we are going to solve a crossword puzzle based on the chapter acids, bases and salts. Let us see the first one. 1 down. Dash hydroxide is used in the preparation of antacids. Dash hydroxide is used in the preparation of antacids. Did you get it? It is magnesium hydroxide. Magnesium hydroxide is used in the preparation of antacids. Antacids are used to treat acidity. Let's see the second one. Second down. The process of dash of sodium chloride is called as chloralkali process. What is that process? Can you guess it? The answer is electrolysis. The process of electrolysis, sodium chloride, is called as chloralkali process. Let us see the next one. 3 down. The enamel of our teeth is made up of dash phosphate. The enamel of our teeth is made up of dash phosphate. Did you get it? The answer is calcium. The enamel of our teeth is made up of calcium phosphate. Let's see the next one. Dash powder is a mixture of NaHCO3 and tartaric acid. What is that powder? The answer is baking. Baking powder is a mixture of NaHCO3 and tartaric acid. Let's see the next one. 5 across. The petals of dash can be used as acid base indicator. Did you get it? The answer is petunia. The petals of petunia can be used as acid base indicator. Let's see the next one. 6 across. The process of mixing the concentrated acid with water is highly dash. Did you get it? The answer is exothermic. The process of mixing the concentrated acid with water is highly exothermic. Let's see the next one. 7. Across. Dash hydroxide is used for removing grease stains from cloths. Did you get it? The answer is ammonium. Ammonium hydroxide is used for removing grease stains from cloths. Let's see the next one. 8. Down. Dash acid is an example of strong acid. You got it? The answer is nitric. Nitric acid is an example of strong acid. Let's see the next one. 9. Across. HCl gas does not show acidic behavior in absence of dash. Did you get the answer? The answer is water. HCl gas does not show acidic behavior in absence of water. Let's see the last one. 10. Across. When chlorine is passed over slaked lime at 313 Kelvin, then dash powder is formed. What is that powder? So you find the answer for this question and write it in the comment section. Hope you like this video, and if you like it, please like the video and share it with your friends, and please subscribe to Grade Booster channel for more interesting educational puzzles, quizzes and diagram videos. Thanks for watching. Please like the video. Please share this video with your friends. Please subscribe to Grade Booster channel. Press the bell icon to get all the latest updates. Check the description to find links of other useful videos. Check the end screens for our new videos.